in the nation.
And in 10 different other cities around the land as well.
Let's go to our special correspondent, Elise Zwick, on the parade route with a special guest. Hello, Elise.
Hey, Greg. Thank you. I'm here with the Assistant Vice Chief of Staff of the Air Force, Lieutenant General Frank Gorens, and Staff Sergeant Sanford. Gentlemen, thank you for being with us today, and thank you for your service.
I'm happy to be here.
Can you tell us a little bit about what Veterans Week in New York City has meant to you and what you've been involved in?
Well, I think for a couple of things, it's always great to recognize all of the veterans, from World War II, Korea, Vietnam, through the modern age. But I think it's particularly poignant to be in New York, given the events of the past 3 weeks, with all of the things that are happening in the New York area, and the damage that the storm has caused. And of course, the DoD response to that has been substantial. We're happy to do it, and so I think it's particularly wonderful that New York has been able to actually execute this parade on time, and it says a lot about the grit of the New York people and the New Jersey people.
Absolutely. Well, talk a little bit about what the Air Force has done.
Initially, we're always poised to bring in equipment not just from the local area, but certainly from all parts of the country. And so our Air Mobility Command was poised and ready and executed many missions to bring the proper equipment to New York. So that allows the rest of the country to rally to help the Northeast area.
Thank you so much. Now, tell us a little bit about your service and how you feel being here with us today.
Being it's my first time in New York, I'm truly humbled to be here and be part of this. It's a great city and a great nation, and to see our veterans from the past get the direct respect and recognition they deserve, it's great, and I hope that my generation can carry this on for years to come.
Thank you, gentlemen. We're truly honored to have you with us here today.
You're welcome. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. Back to you, Rosanna, Greg, and Paul.
Thanks so much, Elise. We are watching a special tribute to the Korean War.